This is not real. I am not the chosen one trapped in a spell of the necronomicon.